mean, it's chilling. As a father of two daughters, I want this to be a safe place. I want this to be a place where women feel safe to run around and exercise in the middle of the day and not be accosted by a predator who wants to drag her off the sidewalk and underneath an overpass on Salem Glen, Salem Avenue. Your Honor, the bond guidelines are clear. What I'm asking the court to do today is set this bond at $1 million. And the reason I ask you to go outside the guidelines is these kind of crimes have no business in society. No. It's indefensible what he did. But we can send a message today that if you do something like this in Forsyth County, the weight of the world is going to drop on your head. We're going to exceed the guidelines, the suggested guidelines, to be sure that predators are kept incarcerated and they're not turned loose on the street, which almost happened on Monday.